Everybody, let me know you're here. Drop a comment. Let's do this. Happy New Year's to everybody. I hope y'all are drinking. I got my red solo cup. Got my shot. Cheers, bitches. Woo! That's a big shot. Hope we had a couple guys, Kyle guys tonight. I fucking hope not. I bought this shot glass in Orlando, and it does not look that big, but it really fucking, it's big. So let's get started with our trivia. And then I think we'll start with Optic first, and then go with Hoops Hybrid, and then end off with the Mosaic Team All. So let's start with the trivia question. You'll get what's behind that. So question is, who is the only NBA player to have over 20 triple doubles at 21 years old or younger? Well, you guys are answering that. I'll get started, and then we'll read off the teams real quick, too. Oh, it didn't post up. There it is. Who's the only NBA player to have over 20 triple-doubles at age 21 or younger? D. Rose is incorrect. Dion, you got it right. It's Luka. You are correct. Empty. We have a winner. Let's do a quick count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Gian, this is what you're getting. Kyle Dye. You're getting a Luka. I'm not sure exactly which one they call this. But that is what you are getting. So this is for Gian. Do you guys know what teams you have? Do you guys need me to read them off? You're welcome, brother. I'll make sure I get this marked for you. Thanks, Steve Postar. Yeah, I'm not familiar with the product. So a quick teams. Atlanta Hawks is Mike Romano. The Celtics went to Horowitz in the mini. The Nets went to Tommy Lou. Hornets to Eugene. Bulls to Travis Smart. Cavs to Steve Young. Mavericks to Steve Young. Excuse me. Lindsey's got the Nuggets. Cooper's got the Pistons. Tommy the Warriors. Gian the Rockets. Lindsey the Pacers. Clippers go to Mike Romano. Horowitz has the Lakers. Grizzlies go to Tommy. Travis has the Heat. Bucks go to Riley. T-Wolves go to Daryl. Pelicans go to Sports Card Plus. Horowitz has the Knicks. Steve Young with the Thunder. Tommy with the Magic. 76ers go to Cortez from the Mini. Lindsey's got the Suns. Nathan's got the Blazers. Lindsey's got the Kings. Gian's got the Spurs. Raptors go to Nathan. Ronald has the Jazz. And then the Wizards go to Mike Romano. So that is that. Again, like I said, I figured we would fucking start out with the optic first. Well, let me get my trash can over here better more. All right. Westbrook, Markkanen, Joel Embiid, Fantasy Stars, and Allen Krabbe. Right after this, guys, we're going to be doing the put that right here. We'll do the Mega Box Mixer for Optic. And then, hang on, Batum, Sexton, we got a red coming. There's Nikhil Alexander-Walker for the Pelicans. And Thomas Bryant is our first red. Right after this, we'll do the Optic. And then Horowitz is going to take over and do some minis tomorrow for the 1-1. But I'm also at 10 p.m. Central Time, so in less than an hour, I have a post going up, pick your team style of a Mosaic Mega Box and then a 1920 Optic Mega Box. So pick your team style. We got a silver coming. Shabazz Napier, Scary Terry. There's a Lucas Simonic and Vucevic. for the Magic. James Cooper wants Sekou. He is hunting Sekou. I hope you guys missed me while I was gone. I sure missed all of y'all. Vacation was okay, I guess. We drove instead of flying, and that took a lot of time. I'm glad to be back. It really wasn't the best time for me to take a vacation. I got a shit ton of work to get caught up on, but whatever. I needed to get away. Draymond Green, DeJounte Murray, Millsap, and Devin Booker splash going out to Lindsay. That's a Silver Hollow splash Booker. That's not too shabby. That's not too shabby. Yeah, I figured you'd like that one, Lindsay. I know we're looking for Cam Johnson for you, but we'll take a Booker Hollow. Thompson, Wright, Paul Pierce, winner stays, and an Andrew Wiggins. DeAndre Jordan, Ish Smith, there's a Durant winner stays for the Warriors, and a Bogdan Bogdanovic. Kind of a slow start. I'm excited to open up this hybrid hobby. I have not opened up a box yet. Chris Paul, Jonas from the Jonas Brothers. We got a LeBron Fantasy Stars. And, oh, there we go for the Hawks, DeAndre, who is actually playing just as good as Cam Reddish right now. I bought a huge lot of DeAndre Hunter the other night. Mike Romano with the DeAndre Hunter. And this LeBron's going out to the Lakers. And Horowitz. Too bad it wasn't the Hollow. Harrison Barnes, Miles Bridges. Oh, damn. I was confused because it was backwards, but LeBron James, Red Wave, Fantasy Stars. There you go, Horowitz. Bam. Boom, look at that baby. Horowitz, if you're still on that call, I'm sorry, but you got a sweet-ass card. He told me he was on a Zoom meeting call. That's a nice freaking hit. And Kelly Olynyk. Oh, you are here, Horowitz. Nice. Dude, that's a sick hit, bro. Red Wave, not numbered. Jamal Murray, Zubac, Bradley Beal Fantasy Stars, and an Ignas Brazikas. I'm probably saying his last name wrong, but I don't care. It sounds fun to say Brazikas. Brazikas! Yo, that's a sick hit, man. Just when I was like, man, this box is off to kind of a slow start. Throw in a LeBron James Red Wave Fantasy Stars. Kevin Love, Bojan Bogdanovic, Ben Simmons, and a Rui. We got Rui, Mike Romano. Now we're starting to heat up. Now we're starting to heat up a little. You still got, what, two more boxes after this, and we're not done with this box yet. Everybody, just calm your tits. Have a drink. And if you want to see Drunk Peacock, hope for a lot of Kyle Guy. Hassan Whiteside, Kyle Lowry, a Shaq winner stays, and a Brandon Clark. Damn it, I thought we were going to get a Ja. The last Optic T-Mall we opened up, I did a personal. We hit a Ja and a Zion. Got another red coming. Mitchell Robinson, Bridges. There's a KZ Akpala. And a Serge Ibaka for the Raptors. Damn it, I thought that was Tyler. Yeah, we're doing Kyle Guy shots every night. Every night's Kyle Guy shot night. What'd you miss? Daryl, what do you have? You have the T-Wolves. You haven't missed anything for you yet. We pulled out a LeBron Red Wave. That was pretty sweet. We're still on the first box. Still on the first box. Bradley Beal, Porzingis, John Stockton, and Jaylen Brown. Willie Cauley-Stein, Hassan Whiteside. There's a Russell Westbrook splash and Kevin Porter Jr. for the Cavs. Okay, Steve Young. He seems to be getting his shit together after that little scuffle with the law. Oh. Get back on the stand, Rui. Shea Gilgeous-Alexander, Markel Fultz, Jane Harden, and Gary Harris. We got four packs left of the first box. I almost went with the hoops first, but I don't know why I didn't. Got another red coming. Miles Turner, Julius Randle. There's a Tremont Waters and fucking A, Will Barton. Give us something good besides just the LeBron. I mean, I guess maybe I'm being too greedy, but let's get something else too. This is going out to Lindsay, I believe. Will Barton. Celtics are going out to Horowitz in the mini. Horowitz has been killing minis all day long, not just in our group, but in other groups. Except for the mini that I joined. You didn't do very well in that mini. And you finished last in that one. Oh, we got a gold. Uh-oh, here we go. Iguodala. Jonas from the Jonas Brothers. Drummond and our gold. Oh, come on. Hakeem Olajuwon, winner stays, gold wave. Probably worth a few dollars. I don't know. Houston going out to Gian. Gian, not only do you get a Luka from the trivia, but you get a gold wave of the dream. Got a silver coming up. Siakam, Reggie Jackson, Jackson Hayes for the Pelicans, not Zion. Oh! Nice. Nice. This is a My House RJ Barrett Silver Hollow. Going out to Horowitz. Jesus. Nice. Nice silver, RJ. I had the Knicks today in a break. I didn't do too bad with them. Horowitz is cheating. He won the damn minis. Well, the Knicks he bought. But the Lakers and Celtics he got in on minis. And what, is that all he's got? I think that's all he's got, just those three. Got another red coming at least. There we go. Dragic, Crowder, Brogdon, and Markelle Fultz for the Magic. There you go, Horowitz. You've been cut off. No more. No more for Horowitz. All right, guys, last pack for the first box. It kind of was a Horowitz box. Kennard, Van Vliet, there's a Kyrie Irving for the Nets and Tommy, and then Kemba Walker. Just send the rest to Josh and let's move on. All right. Yeah, fuck it. He doesn't need to be up there anyways. All right. Six cards per pack. Only four packs? Oh, I opened this on the wrong end. Jeez. Wait, how the fuck do you even get in here? Oh, my God. Are you fucking kidding me? I am not drunk enough for this. Jesus. All right. Well, after I've mangled the box, guys. Okay. Four packs. There we go. Yeah, I figured that out now. I didn't know that. All right, we got Zubac, Lonnie Walker. There's a Paul George for the Clippers. Like a kid at Christmas ripping that shit. We got a red one. I don't know what they call them, but there's a Carson Edwards rookie. Mark Gasol, not numbered, and a Mike Conley prism, it says on the back. Sorry, guys. I know very little about this product, so feel free to let me know on names and shit, because for once, I don't know a lot about a product. I mean, the cards look cool and all. All right. We'll let the rest of those get sleeved up. Got a Joe Harris, Davis Bertans, Thomas Bryant. There's a DeAndre Hunter for the Hawks and Mike Romano. Oh, this one looks kind of cool. Jeremy Lamb, not numbered, and Justin Jackson for the Mavs. It's a pretty sweet looking DeAndre Hunter. All right, two packs left in this one. Otto Porter Jr. for the Bulls. Oh, Jrue Holiday. Hey, shit. Kyle fucking guy. Shot time. Anthony Simons. A Bojan Bogdanovic. And another DeAndre Hunter. Two DeAndre Hunters in here for Romano. Who's got the Kings? Lindsay, you got a Kyle guy. Looks like it's time for a shot, kids. That's a variation? Donald? All right, time for a shot. I did a little bit of shopping on eBay. I bought all of these. These are all Kyle guys. So, Lindsay, you're not the only one with one now. All right, here we go. Variant equals two shots? Bullshit. The rules were not established. Cheers. Woo! Ah. That's a big ass shot. Michelle needs to bring me to therapy. Yeah, she does. All right. And then we got one pack left of this, guys. Cheers, everybody. Oh, I'm just ripping the hell out of this pack. Oh, well, fuck it. All right. Langston Galloway, Danny Green, Markieff Morris. Here's a Dwayne Wade for the Heat. Julius Randle for the Knicks, and a Grant Williams. This one's numbered 26 of 35, Grant Williams. Who has Portland? Portland is Nathan. Steve, I've invested in Anthony. I have a bunch of his cards. I'm not sure if I want to sell, but if I do, if I end up selling some, I'll let you know. No T-Woods in both boxes? Really? Wow. I thought we had a Jalen Noel. Didn't we? We need some Ja, he said. Dude, I would love some Ja. Three, four, five, and six. Three, four, five, and six. No, we had an Otto Porter. Let's see. There's one Heat. There's a Grizzly. Ah, fuck it. I don't know. Horowitz owes us all. All right, guys. This is going to have 10 reds and 2 golds. And if we're lucky, we'll get a fucking autograph. I've only seen an autograph come out of two boxes out of all of this shit that I've either broke myself or have watched or participated in breaks. LeVert, Sexton, Rose. Hey, there's a Piston. There's a Pascal debut. And Scotty, no tipping Pippen. That's going to go out to the Bulls. Remember, for USA cards and Hall of Fames, I don't have spots for those. They go to the team that they played on, either the longest or when they were in the Olympics. Scotty, no tipping Pippen. Malcolm Brogdon, Jonas from the Jonas Brothers, Andrew Wiggins. There's a Bruno for the Hawks and Mike Romano, and a Chris LeVert Red Wave, stealing all the cards. Oh, need more top loaders. The Hawks have been hitting more than just about anything else. That's been like three hunters and a couple Brunos. Wiggins, you guess, is a card. Take a shot for more top loaders. You know that warm flush feeling you get when you're drinking? I've been having that for a while. CeeDee Osman, Kyle Anderson, Marvin Bagley, there's an Admiral Schofield, and Seth Curry for the Mavs. Red Wave. I've noticed with these team all that it's either big or not. Oh, it's good to be back. Remember, guys, in about a half hour, a little 2 megabox break, a little small pick your team one goes up. Derek White. Oh, there's an Anthony Davis. Seth Curry. Nikolai Melli for the Pelicans. And a De'Aaron Fox. Going out to Lindsay. Lindsay, didn't I pull a De'Aaron Fox for you like a week ago or 2 weeks ago? I want to say I pulled a De'Aaron Fox for you. I thought I did. Well, there you go. Look, now you're getting another one. You got the Kings in the next break too, right? For the 17-18. Harrell, Jamal Murray, Mark Gasol, Kareem Abdul-Jabbar, and a red Terrence Ross. Jesus Christ. All right, well, let's see if I can get you a De'Aaron Fox rookie. I love the 17-18 rookie class. It just keeps getting better and better. Austin Rivers, Glenn Robinson, Troy Brown, there's a Quindary Weatherspoon, Taco Fall, debut, Red Wave. This has not been a very good box. Yeah, Lindsay was, I think she was like the second one in that. I think like three or four different people tried calling the Kings for the next break. I got more 17-18. We'll run out some more. McCollum, Otto Porter, Dragic, Ewing, and a red. Cameron Johnson for the Suns. There you go, Lindsay. It's not the base rookie, but we'll take the debut. Just send it to Horowitz. Nah, yeah, I remember you telling me that. That's cool. And you're also a Goga fan. I remember Blake Griffin, Aaron Holiday, Joe Ingles. There's an Ignas Brazikas and a Ty Jerome. Jesus. Double up on the Suns for Lindsay. Still got two goats coming. Hopefully the goats don't suck. Dude, that'd be sick if a red jaw comes, man. We got a goat coming. Damian Jones, Frank N., DeAndre Hunter. What the fuck is up with DeAndre Hunter? Ferguson and Davis Bertans for the Wizards and Mike Romano with a print line. You see that print line up on top? DeAndre Hunter has been everywhere tonight. Take a shot for a print line. Oh, Jesus Christ. All right, our other gold is coming up. Jason Tatum, Kenrick Williams, Jonathan Isaac, Carson Edwards. Jackson Hayes, okay, gold. Here we go. Pelicans going out to Sports Card Plus. Not horrible. Definitely wanted the base. Zion would have been way better, but I do not see any print lines on this, so that's always a good sign. Yeah, not a bad one, man. No print lines on it. It looked pretty clean. Not like that Bertans. That Bertans looked pretty fucked up. Burkan, Jared Allen, Robert Covington, the mailman. Ooh, Stephen Curry for the Warriors. Who's got the Warriors? Tommy Lou. There's a Steph Curry red wave. That's not a horrible vet to get. Steph Curry. We got one pack left. Let's end it on a high note. Aaron Baines, DiVincenzo, Scary Terry, Scotty No Tippin' Pippin, and Wilt Chamberlain for the 76ers. That was a letdown. All right, that was the last of it. Let's get a recap. That was not the best break. A few glimmers of hope here and there, but overall, not my best work. Chamberlain Red, Carson Edwards, DeAndre Hunter, Bertans with a shitty print line, Ignis, Jerome Red, Johnson Red, Witherspoon, Taco, Terrence Ross, Schofield, Seth Curry. Hey, we got both Curry brothers, Seth and Steph. That's cool. Bruno, LeVert, no Tippin' Pippin, Hunter, Edwards, Conley, Bryant, Irving, Fultz, Hayes, Waters, Barton, KPJ, Akpala, Ibaka, Clark, Ignis, LeBron, Durant, Luka Simonic, Nikola, Nikhil Alexander-Walker. Got the Steph Curry Red, De'Aaron Fox, DeAndre Hunter, Rui, Hakeem Olajuwon Gold, Grant Williams, numbered to 35, Booker Hollow, Barrett Hollow, Kyle Fun Fucking Guy, LeBron James Red, and then the Jackson Hayes. We got you, brother. All right, guys, that wasn't the best break. We'll bounce back, though. Got another break coming up. 9:49. Give me like 10 minutes and we'll come back and we'll do the 17-18 Optic Mega and 19-20 Optic Mega. Thanks, guys.